The content on your site will often change, so why do most tools treat edits like a developer-only task? Most website tools make edits harder than they need to be, but this one is built for people who want to move fast. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Today, I'm showing you what I think is one of the best updates to hit Framer this year, on-page editing. This video is sponsored by Framer, but as always, I only share tools I personally use and recommend. This feature makes managing website content fast, visual, and intuitive. Let me show you how it works. Here's what makes Framer different. You can edit your live site without ever opening a dashboard. Let's start on a live page inside Framer. Framer's on-page editing tool gives you full control without ever leaving the page. Just click on any text, image, or button and just start editing. It works exactly how you'd expect. Now, there's no need to hunt for the CMS backend or open a separate editor. What you see on the screen is the actual live site. You can preview edits as you make them, which means less guessing and fewer mistakes. Once you make a change, it saves automatically. You don't have to hit publish or confirm a second step. This is especially useful when you're making quick updates on the fly, like swapping out a speaker's name or an event page, fixing a typo, or refreshing a headline for a campaign. It is fast, it is visual, and it removes the usual friction from content updates. And because the interface is so intuitive, you don't need to train anyone. You can hand this off to a client and they can just click and go. And not just text. Let's update a YouTube case study right here on a live page so I can show you the updated images. Framer lets me upload my own asset, in this case, a YouTube thumbnail of a previous YouTube video that I made, and I want to showcase and link to it. I can do all of this without leaving the page. I click finish editing and I'm set. It's kind of wild, and now other website platforms feel archaic compared to this. With Framer, on-page editing like this means there's no need to preview or republish. What you see is exactly what goes live. It's so darn good. But don't worry, it's not just visual. Everything still connects to CMS fields. And by the way, even though I'm editing right on the page, everything stays connected behind the scenes. So check out these blog posts, headlines, images, mapped to a CMS. So changes that I make here still update the right content fields. That means your structure stays intact, whether you're managing a blog like this, a team page, or dozens of case studies like you just saw. It's fast and it's visual for the editor, but still organized under the hood. This new feature is honestly a dream. It feels fast, it's familiar, and it's clean. I'm updating here the skills section of a resume template that I grabbed for Framer. And even though I'm newer to this platform, I have been blown away by how easy it is to build something that looks high-end like this without fighting with coder plugins. I always tell people to start from a template. Nowadays, that is the best idea. But on platforms like Squarespace, for example, you usually have to hack in custom code just to make it feel original, and that's where things break, particularly for my clients that might not be as tech savvy. Framer handles the design the way you wish other platforms did. It's flexible enough to look unique, but structured enough that nothing falls apart. Now, oftentimes I build websites for clients like real estate agents or interior designers. This site is one, starting from a template, but a great one. And these are the types of clients that don't want to wait days just to change a headline or swap a photo. So with Framer's on-page editing, here we go. I can click edit and give them direct access to the fields that they need without risking the layout or design integrity of the full website, which they're still going to want me involved with. So from the live site, they click edit, instantly update key sections, testimonials, service descriptions, calls to action, and it's intuitive for them without them being tech savvy, and it saves me time because I'm not stuck managing tiny updates. Even better, I get to focus on the creative, high impact work that actually moves businesses forward. I feel like this strikes the perfect balance between client flexibility and professional polish. And if you work on a team, this is where Framer really shines. By the way, you're not just limited to portfolios or portfolio style websites. Framer works great for proposals too. This is one that I'm prepping for a client, a website refresh. The best part, on-page editing works across teams. So that means marketers, copywriters, or collaborators can jump in and tweak copy like this project overview without breaking the design, which I care a lot about as a branding agency owner. There's no separate CMS login or complicated workflow, I can set it up that way. They just click and edit right here on the page, and this saves me hours of back and forth and helps clients feel more in control of their own content. It also stands out from the crowd. Most people aren't sending something that looks this good. Most websites need edits after launch, and Framer makes that ridiculously easy. No dashboard, no confusion. Just click update and publish. If you want to try this for yourself, use my link below for 25% off your first 3 months. Let me know in the comments also, would you use on-page editing? What would you use it for? Let me know and I'll be replying to every single comment. Subscribe for more tools, tips, and tutorials like this one. A huge thanks to Framer for partnering with me on this one. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.